Davido and Chioma in a heated fight because of women. See, all right, so Wizkid baby mamas reunite. Look at what they came up with. Superstar musician, what did they call her? Say Wizkid in second baby mama gives her senior colleague, baby Sola Ogudu, a correct luxury wristwatch. Now, well, me at this say na only Nen Woko wives then get ministry for all this bestie level. Now, well, many things they change show for 21st century. Even sharing of husbands, sharing of boyfriends, people don't they cordial. That is so super nice. All right, so my correct people that make a show when I they wash, we should buy for her. So Oluwa Shola, Wizkid first baby mama, can share the watch for her Insta story. Can write say sweetest baby girl, can put kiss, can say thank you for my gift, love it. She can put at Blue Diamond 224, which is her second Instagram handle. All right, so my correct people them. Now, wow, anytime I see this into baby mamas, I dey remember the drama where they don't follow them. Maybe Simolo, he really shelle that year, even with his first baby mama. They cause the shelle with his second baby mama. But now nobody they hear anything again. If let's say Wizkid don't settle them well. Yeah, so as far as I say they do what you need to do, but he has always been doing what he needed to do. Even that time when this first baby mama go share long chat. Women, if they want add drama ba, no actress fi add reach them, even for Hollywood. You know, there where they no go drama school, they no go acting school. But if they want add drama, no actress for Hollywood, for Nollywood, for Bollywood go fit outreach them. That year she been go dig out old chats, or that she been one use and disgrace it. Wizkid at the end of the day, everybody come there against her, say, oh, so Wizkid they do all these things for you. She shows evidence all for chats. Now you see they complain, but now this is second baby mama own. I been day too sad. We be say I been almost won't cry because me as I did so. My heart's not too strong. Me wanna forget say I dey do am about, especially when it comes to children's. Say as this boy resemble Wizkid. I don't know why. Now picking where the way man go say, no be me bono. Now that one they resemble and pass. Waiting me they make me they pity, you know. Why be no happy because of this boy? Kai, anything as in everybody deserves a father by his side, no matter how John Thomas and Puna take jam where Pekin can't come out. The Pekin no need to pay for anything. But thank God say they don't resolve them. This is the boy in future for Wizkid video. Smile. I'm not gonna give details because are they sensitive for small children.
The boy if he grow now, you know, can't watch this video. I'm not saying information day, you know, everywhere, blogs that year where Shelle where between Wizkid and this in baby mama. You Shelle no be small. Even as it's still Shelle, so the mama still name am Ayo. After Wizkid now Pekin don't grow. Even Wizkid himself see say now in photocopy be this, so even the other his son too will be Zion. If you see two of them, him and Ayo stand, they be like saying are twins because two of them they too resemble their papa. So Wizkid the person where they take care of all in children, forget saying always they with Zion, and because of say him and his mama they still get together everly. Because of say him and his mama they still get together everly, everly they close to Ram past other ones when him and their mama they no day again. But you know, as I've been telling when I say Wizkid and I first baby mama say we not shell well. She can't release chats. Through that chat, you see that Wizkid is a caring father. Now he made the thing come backfire on her that year. Sometimes when baby mama they blow whistle like that, they blow whistle, no be say na care way, no care. I know say most men they know they care, but Wizkid they care. So as we read that chat finish, we can conclude say be like say na Wizkid John Thomas, now she still need. No be say Wizkid no care for him Pekin, because we read the chat, she released chat. Me personally, I read them from A to Z. Now that Alright, so my correct people, them Somo will leave Starboy Mattress, more enter for Chioma and Davido. Alright, so my correct people, them we hear say Mama Ifanyi and Dada Ifanyi say they don't dey gbenge again, yo. Hey, waiting be this one now? Waiting be this one now? And at the same source, we've been give us the Tori that time. Now you see they give again where we say even Davido been confirmed say him and him baby mama Chef Chi say they been don't get gbege. That means say the reports where that person mean they give us that time no be lie at all. My correct people them una know say Chioma don they try well this year into doing her own thing where we say even her oga at the top Davido you know don't applaud her for that as una know say she signed endorsement deal with royal hair she got the influence for their hair you know hard working yeah so for endorsement you know to the day or doorstep like that see this one now from paper tear you know if you get bad record you know go they get those kind of endorsement this one now from another creepy way then into her cooking stuff and you know, say her name na Chef China now her name be that so she like to cook well. And it be like say that cooking now one of Davido Momo buttons now be that because as a COBO it be like saying that person will go like to shop where but my current people they're waiting no con sweetie my belle that's a con they hear say gbege on the day again no why they gbege day Davido don't enter two women London. We be say Chioma get concrete information. Say true. Davido don't enter two women London. Say no be small gbege or say tele na even lawyer. Now they try to settle them. As Chioma been done gbege am no be small before in go Ghana. As in can go reach Ghana day again now. He can go get another kasala with Bona Boy. Now make it good yo. Your wife wait there for house. Men, me una do always they make una woman happy for house. Because if una make woman happy for house, anywhere where you they go, that her good mind. So where she the way where they mind they, you never need to pray too much. Goodness and mercy is good to follow you. Maybe if they say him and Chioma they be no get that again. Maybe this fight's for Ghana. For no happen. Alright, so my correct people them. According to cute Jones. Chioma and Davido, they don't gbege themselves again, no. No be small thing, no. They say Papa Ifanyi been come arrive in Nugu. Na so gbege come start, oh. They say the thing happen before in come commode go Ghana. As I tell una earlier, say the cause of the fight and because of say Chioma accused Baba Ifanyi say she don't hear reliable information say Ingo hammer two girls their homer and no be small money he give them oh he blessing a better homer they carry say no be small money that the thing we no con sweet Chioma pele so make I read according to how the blogger take Risa. So when Papa Ifanyi arrived from Enugu, there was big fight. So this happened just before he left for Ghana. Huge one. Papa and Mama fight. Wella, Papa go knock two different recently where Mama hear of her. Mama convex Wella. Now I can send out telegram as Mama heard the amount of money David spent on women. She confronted David. It was a very heated argument. It took David's lawyer to restore some small peace between the couple before David jet out to Ghana. Let's pray for Mama and Papa Ifanyi. No wonder people they saw Davido earlier on Ghana in Ghana said the way he was riding a motorbike carelessly on the streets of Accra yesterday looked like someone who was either high or troubled. Every time that this blogger cute jolly cute jolls oh Now they always give us all the gbege wey dey happen between Chioma and Davido. If all these things are true, then Chioma and Davido, they really need to look inward as they get spy there. Where they spy about their life, they carry and they give in media. Even though it benefits me, at least now I don't get news, so I don't do. But no. Nobody deserves this. You drink with them, you laugh with them, the shit. You pack the shit, go keep them for marketplace. Say make everybody hear the smell. It's not worth it. Alright, spy correct people, then wanna thank you so much for watching. Wanna stay beautiful. Wanna bye.